नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कस ऑन टॉपिक ऑफ अकाउंटिंग स्टैंडर्ड्स. अकाउंटिंग स्टैंडर्ड इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अकाउंट्स. ऑल स्टूडेंट्स आर रिक्वेस्ट टू वॉच वीडियो एट द एंड बिकॉज यूजफुल इंफॉर्मेशन इन दिस ई कंटेंट फॉर यू एंड यू लाइक सम इंफॉर्मेशन नोट इन योर आंसर बुक. Let's start. Accounting standard. The basis objective. The basic objective formulating accounting standard is to suggest accounting standard. Is to suggest a rule and criteria of accounting measurement. Basic objective formulating accounting standard is to suggest rules and criteria of accounting measurement so as to narrow the area of difference among reporting entries in the disclosure. Measurement and methods of presentation. Financial information in financial statement and financial reports. Another underlying objective is to facilitate inter-firm comparison. However, this objective cannot be fully achieved. In view of the fact that different countries follow different accounting standard. And also within the same country, accounting standard offer a number of alternative treatment. In same country, accounting standard offer a number of alternative treatment. Strictly speaking, there should be common accounting rules throughout the world to produce comparable financial statements. It is now recognized by all that the differences among countries in financial accounting and reporting for a primary impediment to the free flow of capital. It is now recognized by all that the differences among countries, the financial accounting under reporting for a primary impediment to the free flow of capital. However, this move has been criticized on the ground. The accounting being social science cannot flow regard rules. The objective of common accounting standard should be to establish board principles while avoiding detailed rules. Main point of accounting standard. Accounting standard are used to determine rational structural framework on that reliable and high level financial statement can be prepared. T.P. Ghosh has defined accounting standard is a follow. Accounting standard are the policy document. Issued by a recognized expert accountancy body relating to various aspects of measurement, treatment, and disclosure of accounting transaction and events. This definition by T.P. Ghosh for accounting standard. Accounting standard are the policy document issued by the recognized expert accountancy body relating to various aspects of measurement, treatment, and disclosure of accounting transactions and events. Accounting standard is very important for accounts and information relating to business is given through financial statement to various related parties. This is very important of accounting standard. All students are thank you very much.